Step one, wake up early, gonna rise with the sun. Step two, get some good, some food in you. Step three, think real hard about what you wanna be. Step four, fuck everybody, just do your thing.
Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. 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 Wake up, today's gonna be a
Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. So today we are going to crochet this very lovely girl bookmark. So this is one of the best looking bookmark that I own. I also enjoyed making it so much. So I have attached the materials that you need at the beginning of the video. So let's get started. Okay, so we're going to start by making the head, and we're going to use this skin color yarn. So we're going to start by making 6 single crochets into the magic ring. So we'll do single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Then I'll pull the yarn to close the gap. Then I'll place my marker over there. Okay, so now in the second round, we are going to increase each stitch around, so we'll have a total of 12 stitches. So we are going to increase in the next stitch. And increase in the next. And increase in all the remaining stitches. Okay, so now in the third round, we are going to do a single crochet, then increase and repeat that all the way around. So we'll have a total of 18 stitches. So we'll do single crochet, then increase in the next stitch. And then repeat, so single crochet, and increase in the next stitch, and we'll keep repeating that all the way round. Okay, so after that, now in the fourth round, we are going to do 2 single crochets, then increase and repeat that all the way round for a total of 24 stitches. So we'll do single crochet, 1, single crochet, 2, and increase in the next stitch, and repeat, so 2 single crochets, and increase in the next stitch, and we'll keep repeating that all the way round. Okay, so now in the fifth round, we are going to do 3 single crochets, then increase and repeat that all the way around. So we'll have a total of 30 stitches. So we'll do single crochet, 1, 2, 3, and then increase in the next stitch, and repeat, so 3 single crochets, and increase. So we'll keep repeating that all the way round. Okay, so now after we are done with that, in the sixth round, we are going to do single crochets all the way round. So we'll have a total of 30 stitches. So we'll continue and do single crochet in every stitch. And continue doing single crochets all the way round. Okay, so now in the seventh round, we are going to do 4 single crochets, then increase and repeat all the way round for a total of 36 stitches. So we're going to do single crochet 1, 2, 3, 4 and increase and repeat. So 4 single crochets. And increase so we're going to keep repeating that all the way round. Okay, so now after we are done, now for the next 8 rounds, which is from round 8 until round 15, we are going to do single crochets all the way round in each round for a total of 36 stitches. Okay, so continue doing single crochets until we get to the 15th round, and then we'll start the 16th round together. Okay, so guys, after we are done with round 15, this is how the head looks like. Okay, so now we are going to start with round 16, where we're going to start decreasing, and we are going to do 4 single crochets, then decrease and repeat that all the way around for a total of 30 stitches. So we'll do single crochet 1, 2, 3, 4 and then decrease and then we'll repeat. So 4 single crochets. And decrease and then we'll keep repeating that all the way round. Okay, so now in the 17th round, we are going to do 3 single crochets, then decrease and repeat that all the way round for a total of 24 stitches. So we'll do single crochet 1, 2, 3 and decrease and then we'll repeat. So 3 single crochets and decrease and then we'll repeat that all the way round. Okay, so now in the 18th round, we are going to do 2 single crochets, then decrease and repeat that all the way around for a total of 18 stitches. So we'll do single crochet 1, 2 and decrease and repeat. So 2 single crochets and decrease. And we'll continue repeating that all the way round. Okay, so now in the 19th round, we are going to do single crochet, then decrease and repeat that all the way round for a total of 12 stitches. So we'll do single crochet, then decrease and repeat, single crochet, then decrease and we'll repeat that all the way round. So after we finish with this round, we are going to starve and then we'll finish up in the 20th round. Okay, so after you're done with the 19th round, make sure you starve fully because the next round is the last round of the head. So in the last round, which is the 20th round, we are going to decrease all the way around. So we'll have a total of 6 stitches. So we'll decrease all the way round. Okay, so when we get to the end, I'm going to remove my marker and then slip stitch and cut off the yarn like that. Okay, so now we're going to make the hair. Okay, so for the hair, we're going to use the black yarn. And we're going to start by doing 6 single crochets into the magic ring. So I already did that. If you don't know how to do the magic ring, you can refer to the head, how we started it. So now in the second round, we are going to increase all the way around. So we'll have a total of 12 stitches. So we're just going to the next stitch and increase. Increase in the second stitch, increase in the third stitch, and increase in the remaining 3 stitches. So it's really hard to see with the black yarn, but we'll try. Okay, so now in the third round, we are going to do single crochet, then increase and repeat all the way around for a total of 18 stitches. So we'll do single crochet, then increase and repeat. Single crochet, increase, and we'll repeat that all the way round. Okay, so after we're done with that, now for the next 3 rounds, which is from round 4 until round 6, we are going to do single crochets all the way round for a total of 18 stitches in each round. Okay, so continue doing single crochets all the way until you get to the 6th round, and then we'll start the 7th round together. Okay, so now when you're done with the 6th round, this is how it looks like. So this is the little bun. So now we are going to start making the bottom part, and we are going to do single crochet, then decrease and repeat all the way around. So we'll have 12 stitches. Okay, so we'll do single crochet and decrease and we'll repeat. So single crochet, then decrease and we'll repeat all the way round. Okay, so now after we're done with that, in the eighth round, we are going to do single crochet, then increase and repeat that all the way around. So we'll have a total of 18 stitches. Okay, so we'll do single crochet, then increase in the next stitch. And then we'll repeat, so single crochet, increase, and repeat that all the way round. Okay, so now in the ninth round, we are going to do two single crochets, then increase and repeat that all the way round for a total of 24 stitches. So we'll do two single crochets, then increase in the next stitch and then repeat, so two single crochets, and increase. Then we'll repeat that all the way round. Okay, so now in the 10th round, we are going to do three single crochets, then increase and repeat that all the way round for a total of 30 stitches. So we'll do single crochet, 1, 2, 3, and increase. And repeat, so three single crochets, and increase, and we're going to keep repeating that all the way round. Okay, so now in the 11th round, we're going to do four single crochets, then increase and repeat that all the way around for a total of 36 stitches. So we'll do single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, and increase, and we'll repeat, so four single crochets, 1, 2, 3, 4, and increase, and we'll continue repeating that all the way round. Okay, so now after we are done with that, now for the next 6 rounds, which is from round 12 until round 17, we are going to do single crochets all the way in each round for a total of 36 stitches in each round. Okay, so continue doing single crochets until we get to the 17th round, and then we'll start the 18th round together. Okay, so guys, after we're done with the 17th round, this is how our hair looks like, as you can see. So now we are going to finish up with the 18th round, and in the 18th round, we are going to start by doing single crochets in the next 8 stitches. So we'll do single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay, and then after that, we are going to do half double crochets in the next 2 stitches. So we'll do half double crochet and another half double crochet in the next stitch. Okay, and then after that, we'll do double crochet in the next 6 stitches. So we'll do double crochet, 1, double crochet, 2, double crochet, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay, and then after that now we'll do half double crochets in the next 2 stitches. So we'll do half double crochet and half double crochet in the next stitch. Okay, and then we'll do single crochet in the next stitch, and then in the next stitch we'll slip stitch, and then we'll do half double crochet in the next 2 stitches. So we'll do half double crochet and then half double crochet in the next stitch. Okay, and then we'll do double crochet in the next 3 stitches. So we'll do double crochet 1, then double crochet 2, and double crochet 3. And then we'll do half double crochet in the next 2 stitches. So half double crochet and another half double crochet. And then we'll do single crochet in the remaining stitches. So we'll continue and do single crochets. Okay, so when we get to the end, I'm going to remove the marker and slip stitch and cut off the yarn long enough for sewing, like that. Okay, so that is our little hair. So when we are attaching the hair to the head, we are going to stuff the bun a little bit, and then in this part, while we finish off, we're just going to put it like that. You can see. So you can sew it in, or you can just leave it like that and attach it a little bit. As you can see, that is how it looks. So cute. And then we'll place the little eyes over here. Okay, so now let's make the body. Okay, so the body is quite easy. I'm going to start with this wine red color, as you can see. So you can use one color for the body, but as for me, I'm going to use 2 colors. So I'll just explain how. So I'm going to use the red color for the top, and then the bottom part, which is the skirt, I'm going to use a different color, as you can see. Okay, so I'll explain how I did it. Okay, so I'll just start by doing a chain 16. So we'll do chain 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. Okay, so now after that, starting in the second chain from the hook, I'm going to do half double crochets all the way to the end. So I'll have 15 half double crochets. So I'll skip this and start here, and I'll do half double crochet and continue, do half double crochet in the next chain. Then half double crochet again. Then half double crochet. And continue doing half double crochets all the way to the end. Okay, so when you get to the end, we're going to do a chain 1 and turn. And then we'll continue doing half double crochets all the way to the end. So we'll have 15 half double crochets. you can see, this is how it looks like. So now you're going to continue doing half double crochets all the way until you get to the height that you want. So I did a total of 11 rounds with the rend. I did a total of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, around 6 to 7 rounds with the red yarn. And then I continued all the way with the neon color yarn. So you can use just one color or two colors to the height that you want. And always remember, when you get to the end, do a chain one and turn. Okay, so easy, guys. So now you'll continue until you get to the height that you want, and then I'll show you how to make the little legs. Okay, so as you can see, the way I've made this with the skin color and then the little shoes. So now I'm going to show you with this other side. Okay, so to make the leg to this other side, I'm just going to turn like this. And also, as you notice, I'm doing it in the back loop only, so that we have this nice separation of the leg and the skirt. So I'm just going to come here in the back loop and attach the skin colored yarn, and then I'll do a chain one, and then starting in the very same stitch that I attached, I'll do a single crochet, and then I'll do single crochet in the front loop of the next stitch, 2, and then single crochet in the third loop, 3. Okay, and then single crochet in the fourth loop and single crochet in the fifth loop, and then I'll do chain one and turn. Okay, so I'll do other 4 rounds, so we'll have 5 rounds of single crochets. Okay, so I'll continue to do single crochet all the way, so I'll have 5 stitches in each round. So when I get to the end, I'll do chain one and turn. So continue until you have 5 rounds. So now I'll continue for the next 3 rounds. Okay, so when we get to the end of round 5, I'm just going to cut off the yarn and just attach the other yarn. So I'm going to attach it over here, just tying a knot, or you can do the magical knot, whichever you want. But I'll just tie a normal one because it's just a small project. And then when I do that, I'm going to do chain one with the red yarn, and I'm going to make 3 rounds with the red yarn. So I'm going to continue doing single crochets with the red yarn for 3 rounds. Chain one, turn. Then chain one and turn the last round. Okay, so when you get to the end, I'm going to do chain one and cut off the yarn like that. So there we have it. You can see the little legs. Okay, and then here I did some little ruffles. So it's quite easy to do the ruffles actually. So what I do is I'll start by attaching my yarn here at the very end, and then I'll do five double crochets in the first stitch, and then I skipped the next stitch, then did single crochet in the next stitch, and then I repeated and did five double crochets in the next, and I repeated all the way to the end. Or you can just leave it like that if you want. Okay, so now we are going to attach all the parts together, and what we are going to do here, I'm going to stuff my little bun, and then I'll attach the body like that in a circular way, just to make it look like the little doll is wearing the dress. So I'll just attach from here and then in a circle and then over here, and that's how it's going to be, and then attach some little eyes. Okay, so let's do that. So guys, as you can see, I've already finished attaching the hair and the eyes over here, as you can see. So at the back side, you can see how I brought it. I attached it in a circle. So what you do is you attach the center first, here through the hair. As you can see the way it's parted, this is the center. So we start by attaching over here, and then we go on this other side and this other side and attach it like that. As you can see, so we have a little space over here, and then the eyes, you attach it just one row below the hair over here and over here, and then I used a permanent marker to embroider the smile. So this is how it looks like. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this pattern. If you have any questions, you can ask in the comments below, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. Until next time, bye.